is up more than 115% over the last 5 years, including robberies and aggravated assaults. A grand jury report finds the agency is also facing a serious problem when it comes to keeping its ridership. The report shows that BART lost 8% of its ridership since its 2016 peak, even as the Bay Area population grew and several new stations were added. The grand jury identified four main issues that appear to be discouraging people from riding BART. They include homelessness, cleanliness of the trains and stations, fare evasion, and security. The report finds that fare evasions, in fact, cost BART $25 million per year. The grand jury notes that BART's board of directors and police force have worked to address some of these issues, but they say the board has been slow to react to many of the problems.